This is one I wrote called Le Pickpocket. It means the pickpocket.